I want to thank you for trusting me to take care of your children. That trust meant a great deal to me. And I want you to know that I truly did love your kids. I loved watching them triumph, to win, to do all the things they did. Watching their successes, their failures, listening to them in the hallways, watching them when they didn't meet. I was watching them. All of those things. It's been great. And now to kids, those who are sitting behind me and those who are facing me. Again, the thing I tell you all the time is, where much is given, much is expected. I want you to go forth, be all that you can be, and then when you think you've accomplished that, I want you to be just a little bit better, because you guys are truly great.
I was raised off of Route 3, out past where the blacktop ends. We'd walk to church on Sunday morning, race barefoot back to Johnson's Fence. That's where I first saw Mary.
Randy Bird, we will always remember our red-headed classmate for inspiring personnel.
That summer I turned a corner in my soul down that red dirt road. It's where I drank my first beer. It's where I found Jesus. Where I wrecked my first car. I tore it all to pieces. I learned the path to heaven. It's full of sinners and believers. Learned that happiness on earth
ain't
just for high achievers.
I heard
I've come to know there's life in both.
So welcome Mrs. Owen to the stand.
That red dirt road.
Ace front, no side saddle seat. Which is an example of the red
dirt.
I wish you happiness. May you live long, may you prosper, and may the force be with you. Thank you.
Of the district and state educational guidelines as set forth by the State Office of Education, and to you I would like to present them now.
So
and Mrs. Kettle, it's with pleasure that I accept the 2007 graduates of Altamont High School.
Magic spark that lights the fire of our imagination. And since the dawn of man, the strength of just I can has brought together people of all nations. There's nothing ordinary in the living of each day. There's a special part every one of us will play. Feel the flame forever burn, teaching lessons we must learn to bring us closer to the power of the dream. As the world gives us its best to stand apart from all the rest, it is the power brings us here. Your mind will take you far, the rest is just your heart. You'll find your fate is all your own creation. And it's the moment that you're thinking.